Would you put your hands together? From Washington, D.C., I call him Cool Charlie. Ladies and gentlemen, you give a nice round of applause for Mr. Anthony Brooks.